onto a pattern never ending of flowers and trees and little pathways far descending to the garden far below us, the pavilions in the sunlight where the peacocks broadly grin. Still.